It was a big transition year as I was the director and head coach of both men and women's programs. So it was a time where I had to make adjustments and schedules and how to get stuff organized, and we finally did that. As we did that, I saw performances starting to improve. And you know, we had some ups and downs through the year, which is normal. Some sicknesses, some injuries, but through it all, I think we prevailed and are in a good spot. So I feel pretty optimistic about this weekend. I'm glad that we have a home meet where people can come out and see the Vols, Lady Vols perform, and see Tennessee perform at their best. And I look forward to having this opportunity.
This is my last one, and that's definitely hit home for me in the last week, like more than any other meet I've ever had.
I'm excited. I feel like the team has regressed as we wanted it to. We tried to get better each meet as we went along, and God willing, our next couple of meets, which are the championship ones, are our best. I feel like it always feels great when you have teammates and family and your home course. So it just feels great, and it's my last SEC meet, so I hope it goes well. And I always know that it's encouraging to have people cheer for you all around the course that love you and that want to see you do your best.
The demands are great here. We expect excellence. We work towards excellence, and we believe that excellence will be achieved as time goes on.